I'm Miles Red, and I'm here to discuss the Big Book of Chic. You know, to me, great rooms are made up of great objects, and so I try to have something good in every single room. My clients are generous enough to let me sort of shop somewhat haphazardly, because I think it's easy to find something great and make it work than the reverse of like having a map that's so stiff that you can't afford, when something interesting comes along, to kind of tweak a floor plan and mix it in. I had seen a number of publishers, and they all wanted me to do a decorating book, and no one got my maquette that I was sort of carting around, and they were all wanting to kind of change it, and Acclaimed didn't want to change it. They just wanted to add to it and refine it, but they understood the kind of, I guess it's the zeitgeist of the book. I think my love of color came from my mother's love to dress me up in like pastel shades. Do you know what I mean? She just would go crazy in sort of like apricot sorbet colored sweaters and like mattress plaid pants. And I took to it pretty quickly. You know, to me, it's mostly the people that live there. Do you know what I mean? Like, you try as much as you can to set things up in a comfortable fashion, and to realize that, you know, things are going to get chipped and nicked and dented. But to me, that makes it more inviting, ultimately, that there is perfection in imperfection. But I feel like the people that hire me, you get a really kind of a like-minded person, generally. And, you know, it's really the attitude of the people that live there that sort of make it comfortable and inviting.